A long time ago, when the earth was green, there were more kinds of animals than you've ever seen. And they ran around free while the world was being born. And the loveliest of all was the unicorn. There were green alligators and long-necked geese, humpback camels and chimpanzees, cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, the loveliest of them all was the unicorn. But the Lord seen some sinning, and it caused him pain. He said, "Stand back, I'm gonna make it rain. Hey, brother Noah, tell you what to do. Go and build me a floating zoo. Take two alligators and a couple of geese, two humpback camels and two chimpanzees, two cats, two rats, two elephants, but sure as you're born, don't you forget my unicorn." Now Noah was there, and he answered the calling. He finished up the ark as the rain started falling. And he marched in the animals two by two, and he sang out as they went through. "I've got two alligators and a couple of geese, two humpyback camels, two chimpanzees, two cats, two rats, two elephants, but sure as I'm born, I don't see a unicorn." Well, Noah looked out through the driving rain. The unicorns were hiding, playing silly games. They were kicking and splashing while the rain was pouring. Oh, those foolish unicorns. Then the ducks started ducking, and the snakes started snaking, and the elephants started elephanting, and the boat started shaking, and the mice started squeaking, and the lions started roaring, and everybody aboard but the unicorn. Then the ark started moving, and it drifted with a tide, and the unicorns looked up from the rock and cried, and the water came up and sort of floated them away, and you'll never see a unicorn to this day. You'll see a lot of alligators, a lot of geese, humpback camels and chimpanzees, cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, you're never going to see a unicorn.